I'm walking to the train station. It's a very sunny day. I think the morning sun isn't that bad for you. It's just the when it gets to the afternoon, that sun is very bad. But in the morning, I think because the sun comes at an angle, it doesn't have a lot of UV content, maybe? I don't know. So I'm just gonna make these short clips. It's much better, I think. I'm just walking leisurely. I think it takes me about maybe at this speed 15 minutes to get from my place to the station. 15 minutes. Thing I realized is, yeah, when I walk, some shoes are like, they do hurt your feet, so, and so there's the station, gotta go there. Accidentally press the stop recording button. So I'm early. 5 minutes early for my train. It's about 15 minutes, I think, to walk here. It's a hot day. My feet are killing me. Oh. This skirt's nice. Red ones. It's nice too. Especially sort of like this part is see through, but there's a cloth underneath it. That's why it's covering this area. So. Red and black. Oh, go well. Oh my god, you know these shoes? My feet are killing me. My feet are so swollen. They are so swollen. My feet are so swollen. It's a nice warm day. I'm sleeping here. Boston. The temperature is very warm and nice. It's neither cold nor hot. Oh, jeez. This is a nice location to sit and have lunch. Yes, I did have lunch. Yeah. I had lunch. The banana I ate was really nice. It wasn't too ripe. It wasn't... It was like nice... nice texture. I ate a banana, apple, and 6 dates and 6 dried apricots. That's what I ate. Oh no! Selfie cam. I don't like the way this phone picks up my face. It makes me look... I look okay. I don't know why it's not, my face is very puffy. It makes my face look very big, but my face isn't that big. I don't think so. Longish. Stop it, all these criticisms. I like my face. I don't want to get a nose job though. I don't like this bump. That's something I want to get fixed. But first I want to get the SRS. I was just thinking to myself, like, oh, it was such a relief to finally get the surgery done. Because that was like such a worry on my mind, like, when am I going to get it done? And now that it's done, it's like something has been lifted off of my shoulders, and I can just sort of not think about it. This other one, yeah, I need to get a job and save 20 grand at least, probably more. Yeah, I hope I can get a job soon. I'm just gonna chill out. I'm not wearing any stockings on my legs. It's my leg. My weight loss. I lost like 100 grams from yesterday. I lost 100 grams. I think I should. Yesterday I had my mixed unsalted roasted nuts. painted my brows. I mean, when I was sitting and logging, this guy was next sitting at work. I didn't know he was sitting there. And he overheard me speak. And I was like, what the hell are you doing? The dangers of logging, public logging. Because my voice is, because I'm self-conscious, I'm like, was he listening to the pitch of my voice, or was he listening to what I was saying? God. Whatever. I am proud to be trans woman. I'm 69.8 today. Yesterday, I was 69.9. Okay, I better walk back soon. Jesus, it's very hot in the weekend. I look very... something looks weird. Anyway, so this is day 19. I have to do 75 days to complete my work experience. I've done 18 so far. Today's day 19. So take it one day at a time. Rack up the days and maybe finish sometime next year. I gotta get up and go. I gotta walk. Oh, my leg hurts. I don't want to bring this up all the time because it might be inappropriate or offensive, but my groin area hurts. healing. So I'm going home. Yay! Day 19 finished. I'm traveling down the escalator and the train wind is blowing through here. I miss the train. That's the next one. umbrella, sort of raining. Just got off the bus. That bus driver was driving very, driving very fast. He was starting and stopping quickly. He was going fast over speed bumps. Basically, it's I consider his behavior to be very rude, if not dangerous. It's both dangerous and also very rude to the customers. Because, I don't know, some people, sometimes these drivers are just jerks. And they might intentionally do this because they just had a bad day or they're just unhappy and they just want to take it out on the customers. Most of the people don't say anything, so they just drive recklessly or in this very inconsiderate and aggressive way. So it was hard for me to sit there too because my legs paining and my, you know, it's a bit sore. I should stop talking about that. Anyway, so I felt so offended sitting in that bus. I felt like this guy was being so rude to us. And Jesus. So it's kind of a nice kind of view here. Like, sun and oh shit, now we're in the shadows. Oh man, my leg is hurting, man. Oh, it's not, I mean my feet. Oh god, it fucking hurts. I'm just like walking so slowly. Oh my, I think I'm gonna have blisters and stuff. Oh, here's a nice sunshine thing here. Nice little sunshine and peeking through the clouds. I don't know, after the rain, the whole atmosphere feels like it's clean. Because water, when the rain pours down, it doesn't feel like it's dusty or anything, you know? You know how if it's foggy or hazy, like after the rain, it's like, you know what I mean? Oh, God. Just a few more meters and then I can take these shoes off. You can relax. I gotta make my salad, which is gonna take me at least 50 minutes because I do it in such a meticulous way. Anyway, so this is day 19. Day 19. Going home. What the hell, I thought I'd take a shot at this rainbow. Can you see the rainbow? Look at that. It's a rainbow. It's a rainbow because the sun is peeking through the cloud and it's kind of rainy. Look at that rainbow. Yay. It's a rainbow. Yeah, rainbow. This is day 20. I'm on planet Earth in the solar system, the Milky Way. I think I managed to cover this area pretty well today. Not sure it's there, but it's better than usual. You know, I put sunscreen because I realized that it's getting sunny and the sun here is very dangerous, the UV, so so I used the sunscreen I had. You know, when I went to my laser hair removal, they gave me sunscreen. It's SPF 50. Strong. So I used that on my face. I put that first, and then I put my foundation. I think it's pretty good. Also put a little bit on my chest area and my hands. And I think I should cover up my lower legs. I can stay exposed to the sun. I should do that tomorrow. Yeah. Also put that hand cream my friend bought me. It's a nice smell. Yeah, I got two job appointments on Friday. One at 9:30 in the city, and one at 12:30 in Parramatta, which is close by. It's a busy week. My healing condition is better. I'll just call it healing condition. It's a bit better today. I still don't want to walk too much. Cheap train. Today, it's not so bad. I'm sitting in the this is the bus stand. Oh, I got the ad for the iPhone 6s. Oh shit, this is the company I'm getting it from. See how it says 8 gigabytes, $80 per month? That's the contract I got. But mine is 100 because I chose the 64 gigabyte model. So. Straining my voice there. So yeah, this is the the exact contract from the same company, it's Optus. This is the exact contract I got. It says $80 per month. Mine is $100, like I mentioned. Anyway, it's a cloudy day. It's sort of drizzly cloudy day. That's why I'm sitting in the bus shelter. Bus shelter. That guy was cleaning this bus stand, now he's cleaning the other one. Wearing my flats. No, I shaved this leg today morning. Tomorrow I'm gonna shave this one. So you can see that this is slight drizzle. Oh, still can't cross my legs. Oh my god, those are stretch marks. Oh no, what the hell is that? So, my face looks a bit thinner today. I'm sticking to my diet. Still 69.8 today. Same as yesterday. Oh man, it's raining. I gotta walk. Sleep. I want to go to sleep. Hey, you can see who's behind you. My lipstick is holding on, I guess. It is holding on. So this is day 20. I'm gonna do another walking vlog. Really spirits. That's bird. Why is that bird running fast? Like, I am going to go around this. It's drinking water. This thing changes ads. My breathing is on. Excuse my breathing. So can you see it's wet because of the... It's wet because of the rain. The drizzle. That's why there aren't that many people around here. I'm so tired. I want to go. I'm telling this lady to cross. Cross. And then I can cross. I'm like a seagull. meat products here. Jesus. Did that guy see something at me?
I don't know.
My imagination, maybe. Another rainy day. Jesus. Catch the bus again. Off the bus. Oh, man, it's drizzling a little bit. At least it's not raining. I don't have my... I forgot to bring my umbrella. Because it was raining yesterday and I just left it like... it's not that bad, though, man. So... yeah, so this bus driver, he was better, you know, he drove, you know, he wasn't driving fast, like a maniac. it's a better bus driver. You gotta give credit. Yeah, credit to still. Oh, God. What's this? These people are waiting for me. I don't want to make them angry. Just crossing the, you know, the zebra crossing. Like, people are like, come on, get over the other side. Actually, no one said anything. Obviously, like, oh, I gotta get over this. I don't want to make people wait. It's like, I'm gonna start honking and yeah, move it. Anyway, so I got a text message saying that my iPhone might be shipped tomorrow. Oh my God, I might get the iPhone 6S plus. It's the plus. Tomorrow. Yes. Because, like, it might be convenient because I just ran out of credit on this phone. Today, like, I got a text from Telstra telling me my credit has sort of expired or something. So, good. So that means I don't have to renew my Telstra thing. Because I'm not using... Usually, I use the phone to call my mom out to pick me up. But since she's not driving now because she's got, like, the vertigo thing. She's still, like, trying to recover from it. She's still got it. Like, it's not as bad as before, but, you know. Good. So I don't have to renew this account. Okay, anyway, so. Man, I better get myself going. God. This train's gonna come in 14 minutes. Gotta walk really fast. Walk. Today I spent like 10, 15 minutes trying to stress and talking with my mom. I shouldn't do that. I should really not do that in the morning. That will waste so much time. Okay, so finally settle on this dress. It's a bit of a rainy rain. It's been raining. I was here for a second. Walk to the station. Feel a bit better today. I think all this walking has helped my healing process. Walking facilitates, it's like exercising blood circulation, and that maybe helps aid healing or something. I put the hand cream. I smell. Smells like, I don't know, it's got a nice smell to it. I don't know what it smells like. It smells like flowers. It has a flower smell. Yeah, it's got a flower type smell. Oh god, this is shaky cam. Shaky. Hopefully we can put an end to this shaky cam. I am wearing sunscreen. I put that on first. I put my makeup on top of it. Oh god. These shoes. They're like flats, and when my feet hit the ground, it's like it doesn't have a cushion. Okay. Maybe I gotta go. I gotta walk fast. 7:59. The train comes at 8:05. Yeah, I'm just... Well, I can just see the 8 o'clock train coming in. My train comes 5 minutes after that. So, yeah. I can slow down a bit. There you go. That's the 8 o'clock train. I made it. Yes. So I walk pretty fast. I don't want to walk too fast and injure myself. I hate it, or this sunscreen is, it gets into my eyes. Something is like irritating me. Irritating my eyes, anyway. So that train is leaving. My train should come soon. Yeah. waking up at 4 o'clock. I got to the train at station at 8. Oh, I'm sweating. It's a humid day.
Next off will be Martin Place, followed by King Cross. Martin Place next off.
I got to go to the other side, it's very wet. It's very wet, I tell ya. Very wet. Drizzly day. I just got a text message that my iPhone 6S was delivered. So I told my mom to, told her that it might be delivered. No, it's gonna be delivered today. So she received it, unless someone else did and the delivery was botched. It went to another person. No. I also got a text from Apple saying they shipped my pink iPhone 6S Plus case. It's coming on Monday. Next Monday. It's so awkward standing here. I can't sit anywhere because,
what do you say?
It's all rainy. I'll just walk around this place. You see, there's a lot of rain. There's a lot of rain. But no place to sit. Look at that. How the hell am I? No one can sit here. No one can sit here. It's not possible. Well, this rain, jeez. Well, the park is empty. Slightly cool and rainy and cloudy day. So it was like... Oh shit, they even closed that thing down, eh? Why did they close it down? That's odd. Oh, well, I guess tomorrow I've got to go to the job interview. I have got to go to 2 job interviews. 2. Oh, it's grass renewal. See, there's no grass on it. So I can see the sign there. It says grass renewal. Oh, yeah, there it is. See, they're putting new grass on it. So they, yeah, they caged it off. They caged it off. They caged it off. Oh, thank God it's not raining or anything, it's just drizzling. I'm just gonna walk around. Oh. Holy shit. It's so wet around here. Not so wet. Look at this. Look at this. Wet and rainy and windy. Grass renewal. Please don't tread on me. I'm taking a short break. We will reopen this area as soon as possible, and thank you for your understanding. Okay, good. We shall abide. I shall abide anyway. Only station. I don't know. I mean, I suppose the cops will behave in front of the police station, but maybe if they're away from the police station, I don't know. They might be a bit mean, not that professional. I used to like professional a lot. If you're doing a job, like if you're a police officer, you're a professional. You have professional duties. You have to behave in a certain way. You have to treat people with respect and, you know, yeah, you're doing a tough job, but come on. You gotta treat people with respect. You shouldn't abuse your power. The more power you have, the more potential you have to abuse it. To abuse it. Oh. Yeah. Abuse the power of the police. My voice is annoying. Where did I go into a deeper voice? I don't want just to get a walk around here. What is this place? What is this? There's a cafe there. Cafe Yucca. I don't know about the name. I don't know about the name. There's a police officer walking this way. I'm just filming on my phone. She's smiling. She's smiling. It's a medical practice, Jesus. Just slipped. That looks pretty creepy. That was a nice medical practice. I mean, it looks nice on the outside. Jesus, I saw some guy walk out and he looked back this way, and I don't know what's back there, but I'm not going there. Anyway, the police officer, she smiled at me and I smiled back. Yay, that's not bad. It's alright. It's time to go walk back here. Might as well go walk back. It's pretty cold and rainy and not very fun to be outside. I don't think it's that fun to be outside, y'all. So I'm gonna go down here. Look the same. One of the first people to have a sex change operation in Australia performed it by girls. Hmm. interesting. I didn't know that. It's a nice bit of history. So, while I was filming that Carlotta footpath thingy, after I actually got a text from Optus saying that my number will be transferred to them within the next business day. Yeah, good. So they're getting things going. It's so rainy. Crossing. So I'm walking home. 22nd of October. It's about 10 minutes to 6 p.m. It's very cloudy, gray, cold, windy, drizzling, rainy, sticky day. Station. I'm just walking home. I didn't catch the bus today. This is walking, it's good exercise. I'm so tired. I look so tired. Go tomorrow too. To interviews. I guess I'm gonna eat my mom. Today's Thursday, so my mom said she's gonna make vegetable curries and stuff. I was debating whether I should eat that, because if I eat it with brown rice, you know, I have to put some extra weight. Jesus. It's that fucking rain again. So, I'll eat it, you know. I mean, this is a bit of a rationalization, but it's got different vegetables in it, and it's got brown rice, so. Yeah, it's a bit fatty, but for now I think I'll stick to eating it once a week. I do eat it once a week. This is like a retirement home. They just built this. It's like a nursing home or something. Oh, God damn it, it's raining! Oh my God. So rainy. Just walk a little bit more. So I guess I could. God, it's windy and rainy and icky and cold. Umbrella just went bullshit. Yeah, I put this stupid card in my bag. because it's hurting my finger. It's cutting my finger. I was holding the cod in the... Jesus. Lousy. I can't believe that this rain just started now. It was like okay for a while. This stupid umbrella doesn't even work. Oh my god. Even though like a few minutes later, the rain stopped. It's just windy now. Oh god. 2 minutes of a somewhat mild or less than mild kind of a torrent pour. And then it's like, hey, look, I'm gonna be like this. Oh man, I'm gonna get this. So I'm gonna go home now. Yeah.